Hello, what is up, everybody? This is Lucky Mario here, and welcome to day number 47 of Hit Us Lucky Mario Season 4. The first day of the half term. Oh, boy. Today is wet. Absolutely wet. And probably the thing we're going about to do this vlog is to stay at home all day and all night. Bye. So if you enjoy watching this video and the tons of videos I've made recently on our YouTube channel page, oh god, it's beginning to rain. I have to hurry myself up. Please make sure to support to our YouTube channel page by pressing the subscribe button. Give this video a big thumbs up if you're already enjoying watching this video and ring the notification bell so you're never gonna miss an upload on our YouTube channel. So without further ado, better get the Dan out of here. This is day number 47 of Hit Us Like a Mario Season 4. God, already it's beginning to pick up! Woohoo! Oh god. Let's get it on, shall we? Good morning. Oh dear baby. What a cute little princess you are. Oh, well, it starts to pick up though. Let's go back upstairs. So, in just 6 days of time, it'll be Christmas Day! Oh, just a week today, it'll be Boxing Day! And you hear my sister play some Smash Brothers? So we're here in our bedroom, and I'm gonna tell you guys two updates that's happening today. One of the YouTube video, and one of the new mode of Mario Kart Tour. Yo! And we begin with 2 to 3. 3 years anniversary of this video! Super Mario Brothers, Hero of the Stars, Episode 10, Part 2 has made it to the 3rd year anniversary. Time is like flying! Like literally. I mean, come on. Nobody can beat that moment right here. When Luigi and Mario's powers collide into their godlight. And this brilliant OST from Dragon Ball Super. Yep, just like that. And so you can hear my sisters playing some Smash Brothers, but a lot of yelling. It's like, yeah, let's go! And the second update is from Mario Kart Tour. They give a little test that the brand new mode has just released today, and it's gonna about to test it out. The multiplayer mode! Yes, guys, you can choose up to 2 modes on the multiplayer. One is the friend, and one is the global. I basically go on the global, and I give it a little whirl, and this is what I come up with. Once I play is DK Pass Trick, all of 8 Metal Mario is like coming out of nowhere. I was like, wow, this could be interesting. And do you know where I place at? I'm at 4th. It was not a bad run, but a lot of Metal Marios. Oh my god. Yeah, most of the people are a big fan of a player that has got 3 items, aka a frenzy mode. So the time is like on 9 o'clock, you can see. The time is on the top right. And let's see if there's any songs on Heart Radio. I don't want to miss Symphony. You know I love that song. And I probably sneezed at this one, so sorry about that. Yeah, see the way my sisters go loud, it's like, I hope you can knock that. Oh, no symphonies. But yesterday, she played symphony, like about 4 or 5 o'clock. I was like, that car's ready, where they gonna pop? I cannot beat the original, thank kids. But anyway, I'm gonna stop the music here. After that is Brennelly with Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. Okay. We should already be getting the car on the first day. I mean, that don't make my sister pissed off. So I made my breakfast on my own. That sausage wrap thing, which is very nice. So let's see what songs we played. Okay then. Minnie's ass had to do some other things around the house. And I'm gonna be honest, they would do some other things around the house. So yeah, the end. Bye. So I had a nap. And let's see what the time is. Oh, it's just nearly 20 to 1. Wow. And I had a nap, just like I told you twice. Pretty good one again, yep. My mom got skinny meagles. So yeah. I'm still looking tired. So yeah, we're gonna eat our lunch. I'll be the guys that have finished up eating up our lunch and do some other things around the house. So yep. Bye. Okay, so we've finished up eating our lunch. And guess what? I'll be playing with the Amazon UK. I love it in here. My sister had discovered really, really awesome apps in the UK. So, Alexa, play hot video.
Hard pass from Global Player.
Pounds. Oh my god, you just made my Christmas.
Amy Harris, our latest, that was with Pandora. Ooh. Shortly after 10 o'clock this.
12 plays. Christmas.
Oh yes.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. This will go home where you can see every couple tries to stop.
How about this?
Rocking around.
Alexa, play Heart Extra Christmas.
Heart Extra Christmas from Global Player.
Alexa, stop the music. This thing is a genius. Oh my god. And here is today's weather. Wet and windy. Ay, 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 ay. Even this gate is not having a good time here. So my mom is going out shopping to Tesco's. And she says it's going to be a busy one, yeah, a long one. And Amy gone in my bedroom. What a cutie pie she is. Oh my. Oh, after around the rocking around the Christmas tree, let's see what's next. Oh, okay. We got memories, then driving home for Christmas. Oh my god, that meow is cute! Anyways, after that song, it's Apologize. Amy! You're so cute. Oh, she's getting to purr. She's our oldest pet ever. Got back in 2006. And still, she's a cute one here. Oh, God. And there was a few songs from Hot Dance. So, let's see. Don't You Worry, Child. Can't Get Enough. That's a brilliant song. That guaranteed. Infinity, 2008. Such a good song here. And King of My Castle. Never heard this song. But this one's now playing. Too blind to see it. Heart and wow. This is just wow. Why are you gonna be so cute? I can hear that. Oh whoa. That song. What a party song. But for now, let's go and check out my sister's window. Oh, you hear that? I am so lucky that I got in my bedroom. That is not the fault of this rain facing towards that way, like hitting the window, for example. Wait, what? Sugar babes! Oh, absolutely wonderful. I think sneakers come from Pop Junior 2005 edition. This is from the Powerpuff Girls. Yep. I love the Sugar Babes. I'm not sure if I remembered. We listened to Pop Junior whenever we were on the car journey since we're little. Let's just say the city centre, Awkward Crypt Causeway. It depends on these two. Oh, go ahead, go pause. Alright, so the time is like 3:45. And a few minutes ago, I have played Mario Kart Tour once again. So, I bought my pocket money for a Birdo pack. We come up with one point up for the driver, a Birdo, and of course, 45 gems / rubies. From all of these rubies I've got, I have got two high-end gliders. And let's see what they are. So, we've also got another holiday exclusive spotlight. The gift glider. And of course, the regular high-end glider. The cloud glider, which I like finally! It's about time I've got one of those. And yeah. And I also done the gold challenge, which requires 5 rubies. And you know what I've got at the end? I only get a dry bones. And that's it! The end! I will continue playing some more of the Mario Kart Tour if I manage to get some more rubies. And I can play anytime I want. So, yep. So, I finished playing Mario Kart Tour. Just a little bit moment here. And you know about that video? This glorious looking video here. There's a YouTube who did comment about me about 4 months ago. And get a load of this! A week later, Smasher Block coming out of nowhere! And he replied, thank you. And I was like, OMG! Smasher Block! What are you doing here? Seriously, I'm in utter shock to see this YouTuber that created this masterpiece comes into my channel and reply to this video about. This is insane! I would never see that coming! Alright, as you can see, we're playing some Smash Bros. Ultimate on my Switch first. You can see audio whatsoever. And we're just about to free the spirit. I know it's been a long time since then. If I focus real quick, that would be brilliant. But anyways, we got ourselves LT. And you can hear the dogs playing with their squeaky toys. And I got Pandora! Yay! And look at that. All of them are now leveled up to the maximum. Meaning this is time to level up and enchant our carriages. As you can tell, my side of my head is really aching, so So let's have a look at Shadow the Hedgehog first. We can see there's still Shadow, and if you can see, he's turning to Super Shadow! On damage, attack, and speed. A Nipper Plant, it turned itself into Petey Piranha, and I hope it's gonna be a fan? Damn, I was not even quite there, isn't it? And it's become Giant! Christ! How about Don Bay his Gary? Woo! My dad says it's about to be cold, but I'll be quick enough. Let's see what the trinity. Oh, that's so pretty! Extra stamina. Shin Onagashima. Oh, okay. And for them right here. They all grown up. And what is this? Advanced? They turn into Novus into Ace! Unexpectedly! Anyways, I'm about to eat my dinner here, so I'll be guys waiting for the finish up of our dinner. Yep. Bye. All right, we're here at the bedroom, and we're about to open our advent calendars. So we got some bad news and some bad news. Listen, heart. This is my favorite song. If I miss this song playing one more time, I want to play one of the thingamabobs like now. I'm so done with this. We heard this song since day number 39, and nothing has been happening just yet. What is wrong with me? Look. I lip sync to the song, and I enjoyed it. Anyways, time to open up the advent calendars. Starting off with the 19th. There we go, more one of those. Let's see what's gonna be inside. And it's white chocolate! You can already see it's white snowman. Okay, the number 19 in this row, and that color right here. It's a circle, and it's a Christmas pudding. And now for the Dairy Milk one. 19 is at this row, first column, and the message says here. How excited you are right now? Very tough decision here. Excited. So that is pretty much it about the advent calendars on the 19th of December, which is 3 anniversary of a YouTube video of Super Mario Brothers Hero of the Stars Episode 10 Part 2. Too bad it's deleted for some unknown reason. But anyways, we'll be opening those advent calendars again on the 20th of December, and oh boy, things are getting close by now. And my sister's finished up with her game time. And it's now time for us to do our gaming time. So we're gonna play Mario Sport Mix. Let's just go ahead and feel like it. And it's gonna be basic tourney, so yeah. Let's get our sports on, shall we? But this is just the first time ever we are playing this game on this television! This is exciting! Ooh, look at that beat go! Get in there! Alright, let's do dodgeball tourney. And it's gonna be on to... Let's go for my lucky me. And what else am I going for? I'm so good characters here. Let's go to the M team in the Mushroom Kingdom Cup. Oh, this is gonna be exciting. Who's gonna win this round? It's a pink Yosh. Dragon Quest wins? Yep! Smash Bros. Ultimate has Gohibo. And Slime has a company of slimes. Wow. Okay. Here we go. It's Donkey Kong and Princess Peach in a tennis outfit. I'm gonna go with some Mario and then start with Mario. Oh yeah, let's pass it to you out here. And she's out already! What? And an interesting start. Alright, we're still going a bit too far. And let's give them all a yes. Here we go. Bruh. His special move, the sound of that reminds me of the end of the world. Not even gonna lie. Well, they're going for a dive, yeah. Cutie doodie. I'm not sure what the speech train of this little Moogle. Still gonna play as Mario for this one. Mario's the only one that's jumped. Every time that Donkey Kong uses it. Alright, Donkey Kong. Stop using it special. I always keep forgetting. There we go. I'm backing at you. Da 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 da. Woohee! Troll and it's an out. Oh, this is gonna be really tough because Peach. Do not run away. What did I told you? Do not run away! That bloody computer power joke. Oh boy. Run to here! Run to here! Again, 12 to the end. Yay! The M team does take the victor here. Winners! Woohoo! Oh, now let's turn it away, hey? So what now? Oh, so Yellow Turtles will be the victor of this first round. Okay. And the pink Yoshi can win the second round. What a considered in here. Oh, we got a bow wow here! Oh boy. Wait, I'm not sure I can see this, but I'm not sure Bowser is in the standing position or a T-pose. Oh god, hold it. Mario's jumped first and then everybody's jumped at the same time. Oh, here we go. Da 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 da. Uh oh. Don't go for him. There we go. You know what, let's go with Bowser first. And then we'll clear every tick of coins to this corner. And yeah. I think most of the people will be out of here. Follow! You're the only one! There we go! Success this time! Back to Mario! Psych! Oh boy. This is so far easy. And I'm not gonna lie. Ready? Nobody's got the range motors yet. Woohoo! Alright. I for the moment. Look at that. Turtle going for a super shot here. All right, now it's your turn. Right, that's my favorite. I can't help but be a Lucky Mario fan, so that's Mario. It's always my favorite. Yoshi, get the ball. Always so anxious whenever the characters activate the green shell throw with a dodgeball. That is always so ridiculous if you go fast. But the AMT have won again! Yay! Just a normal tournament style. No such an alternative road to something as such. How was that? Okay, give me a pause. That regular slime lost. How the hell did that come back? No. You should replace it. Replace a character instead. Or will I say assemble? Waluigi, a Daisy, or probably a Diddy Kong, or a different variation color of a Toad. What the hell is wrong with this game? Why?
Sometimes this game is can be weird, all those losers sometimes.
Yay!
I should do that one, really.
Oh, here it is. Yeah! I'll go back. I keep passing the ball, that's okay. Yeah!
Oh, that was close. Yeah, that's a star power up gonna come up.
Let's see. Slime! Stay right here. Yo! That was close! I thought that slime would avoid that, but now it looks like slime has gone hit by a dodgeball with Mark Special. Woohoo! Matrix style! Should I say that again? Maravilloso! Doing good. Okay, with the Mario. Woo! Yo! Yo! Boom! Yikes! Yikes! And! Oh! Okay, let's go for this slime! She absolutely is scared by that Mario here.
Yeah, sadly that Mark takes some few damage here, so that's a shake for this one.
Mark, call that a bench! Break!
That's a pretty good game.
A puff of a finale. Whoops.
Anyway, that's a mushroom cup with the M power.
And I know made a pun intended for Mario Plus Rabbit Kingdom battles that Mario used when shredding up their teammates.
Oh boy. And here are the characters.
And the M team.
Oh boy. Let's have a look.
Yeah, I haven't done the flower cup just yet, but I will hopefully we're gonna play that pretty soon. So, yeah. So yeah, we're gonna about to leave this for next time. And I probably think we'll do some multiplayer free-for-all of most of these games. So yeah. And I'm gonna do that until we get to the next game. Alright, so we're gonna play some more of these Smash Bros. Ultimate because I feel like it. So yeah. So let's see what could be the music for this one. So Justin start the game and yeah. And it's oh! It's the menu number 2 from Smash Melee. Here are some of the spirits for the spirit board. We've got Henry Fleming, Isa Joe, Fiery Blowhawk. Love the music though. Well, he might have some tricky times for Baby Bowser. The Skull, his favorite down specials. Yipes. Ellen, Pandora's Tower. Ooh, okay. Groudon, which I mentioned that. On my World of Light. Oh, this one. And Mother Brain, which I'm already clear that. Ooh! Running start. I don't know. Red Eye, that's a top shelf spirit. It'll make you a better fighter. Yes, Ness's father. I mean, this is a phone! Oh boy, I'm not gonna spend all of that. And hear that. Oh, just one spare bit of that. Is a new one, yeah? I would spend 500 of that. And this one has all of the spirits. Feel like no love with that. Beetle scent. Oh here we go. Stork. And that's it. Okay, we need a bit more money for that because now I spend that thing still's here. Okay. But this one's gonna be interesting. 3, 2, 1, go! Yes, we got a medal and a giant start. Whoa. Oh, combo! I for the moment thought that Mario will get a chance to grab it. Like I said, I love every character in the game. Like, seriously. Whoa. I made this! Before I'm only falling. Oh my. Wow. Oh god! Whee! Hey, look at that. Oh, he's about to. He's on the Mars line. I'm taking a leave! And he's like, oh no, you're not! Take this! Oh my god! Oh, the ranger's back. Oh my! Oh my! Whoa! I love that combo! He stands on top of his head and at the fate that meet you as match. For whatever, whatever. Whoa! Okay, yes, I go a little bit. So I have to go to Go-Go Anime. Whoa! As I'm about to say, as I go for Go-Go Anime, I press Precure Max Heart, and then I found it. Taria Precure Max Heart. I'll do more moments of Shiny Luminous. Finally, to... let's just say episode 5, 6, and 7. And yeah. Episode 5, that is Shiny Luminous first debut. Episode 7, that Shiny Luminous attack. Luminous Hard to Kill Action will be debuting as well. And yeah. I love that combo though. Oh my god. Oh my. So I'm gonna make those moments of Shiny Luminous is gonna be probably tomorrow. So I'm actually gonna make a music video out of that. So I have done movie 2. And yep. The video of all the Shiny Luminous moments. 12 minutes! And I mean no kidding! 12 minutes! Crazy amount of long, honey. All thanks to the flood. Oh, well, 15 seconds. Hey! He's like, oh, I wanna activate mine first! That's it! Back to the normal size again. What can I go for? Let's go with clear, and we're about to go for a present final match. This will be a good story, isn't it? And we're gonna do it with Mario and Wedding Mario! Oh, what the heck? I choose the wrong one. Where am I? Okay, the Wedding Mario got the capsule. Yeah. Oh god, this might. Yeah, there we go. That wonderful Dodge Bell is performing a trick! Whee! Oh, I love it! Just look at this go! Whee! I'm going out of control! Look at me! Yeah, stop. What? Nick! Nice. Oh! Oh, hello! That's not gonna be a sound mill web. Ah, great. Way! Well, I don't need you. We need to be careful now. Hurry up. Ah! Now in a sec, I'm gonna be effed up.
I'm with that little guardian thing, you can see. Oh god. That's a special thing with it. Oh no! I don't know what I am at the moment. I'm at the moment. Oh, here we go. I'm at the moment. All right, there I am. I don't know where am I at. I don't know where I am, but I have the finals match. You can see the park show of that. And I got all the three pieces of the raccoon. At the top of it all off, we got a lobster. What a legendary machines. I thought that the moment that wedding Mario were in the very his finals match. But nope. It was me who's got the finals match, and it's all thanks to this Toad. And suddenly, the Wedding Mario don't have received any points. I feel ashamed for you. I feel quite bad about you for now. But we still work as a team! Yeah! And you, oh, here we go! Ponyville! Sally is not here in a well of light. Boy, oh boy. We also got that one. Here we go. We got Morgana. But that's new internet. Let's have a look. I don't think he's not going to do any. Oh, there we go. And here's the giant journey. Oh boy.
Thank you,
oh, thanks. Oh, this is one. Bridge. I believe this is from Final Destination 5. Let's have a little test. But let's have a look. Oh, that's cool. Wow, unbelievable. The water is set the behind the foreground. That is just... Still, I like it. I'm gonna save it, and yeah. Oh, the cheetah! Activate the final one! Yeah, final smash. Oh, God. Oh, I like that. Now that one is gonna be more like a maze featuring all those lava. It could be quite dangerous. Oh boy! Okay, anyone else? Oh, I like that one. Can we eat the tower? I don't know what's happening, but let's give it a little test. I am not sure about this. But. Hello? Hello? Wait. Hey, I like that. And you're like, wait you. Anything about any other? Oh, I'm so nervous. Yep, and it spells down there. Okay, let's go not further again. I like that. Yeah. I'm not gonna send save for here, but I'm gonna give this a yeah. Good job. Oh, that's all the recommendation stage. Any popularity?
We have got Distortion World. Bikini Bottom. Waleyuya. That face though. Oh boy. The main theme, the piano solo. Time to put this thing up and hear this masterpiece. This moving. Oh boy. Okay, these Marios are still standing there doing the exact same one here. And it goes on and on. This one. Oh, wow. Isabel. Oh, wow then. Oh, wow. That's wonderful. It has a menus moving too. Oh, I cannot wait for that one here. And we're getting. Wait for it. Menu! I like the. What? I need to know. Love it. Serve it with a yeah. Ooh, wow. Oh, that's a cool one. I love that. I just love that artwork of this Kirby. And that very detailed knuckles. Uganda knuckles. Do you know the way? That's a serve, a 2006 yeah. Let's give it a test. Oh, whoa. Hey! That knuckle is moving around! Hi, Nux! How are you doing? You doing good? I know! Well, lacking for real this time. Oh my! I know the way! What spammers do? Let's have a look. And is, oh wow, just good old Squidward, just bashing the B button. Oh, I love that music though. Mario, do you jam it out the music? I think it's a yes. Those are amazing. Oh wow! That one! Alright, so we got a Kirby with an actual gun and a big chunky Yosh. Oh my. And there's Tom and Jerry. Sweet victory. Oh, there's Sonic the Hedgehog, episode 4. And there's a crane game. Ooh. Have a little look. Let's have a look. Oh wow, we got a Blackie's out here. Woohoo! And what we get is a Pokeball. Okay. Oh, here we go. Lagging, but that was wonderful. Made it here. Ultra Instate Kirby. Wow, let's have a little look at that. Oh, oh. Mario is running on the spot. Running in the spot. Da 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 da. And do a little power walk. And a little walk. Okay, then that's all of the thing above here. Bye! Oh boy. So we're gonna about to end the blog right here. So that concludes of this blog of Hey Like Mario. And exactly, thank you very much all for watching. Basic times, relaxing times, yeah. So if you enjoy watching this video and the rest of the videos I made basically on our YouTube channel page, what are you guys waiting for? Make sure to smash that subscribe button to support to our YouTube channel page and for some more of our fun videos. Support to our YouTube channel page by pressing the subscribe button, so we'll be publishing more of our YouTube videos often. And whilst you're here, make sure to look back at our past videos that we made earlier on for the last couple of years. You know you bring back all the nostalgia. And if you already subscribed to the channel, and if you're new, welcome! I hope you've enjoyed watching our videos for the past, and stay tuned for the new videos that we'll be publishing. It could be any time, any day, any week, or any month. You're not even gonna know. And if you already enjoyed watching this video, and you give this video a big thumbs up, just like Mario did right here, right now, that'll be great! Plus, this is also support this YouTube video. So get liking! One more thing! If you already subscribed to our YouTube channel page, like always do, like yada yada yada, what are you waiting for? Make sure to hit this notification bell to get notified when I'll be posting a new YouTube video and be the first person to see our newest YouTube video. So don't miss out! Oh yeah, thanks for watching this vlog and I'll see you guys for tomorrow vlog of Hey That's Like You Mario. And yeah, so yeah, thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye!
Oh boy, well I'm yawning today. Time for me to have a shutdown.